almost immediately as you come down the trail. On the left here is a boulder field. Now, I don't know if this is the main field or there's another one, but it's a decent size potato patch. So let's check it out before we head to the falls. Now, this boulder field here at Ringing Rocks County Park is by far the most famous of these anomalous ringing rock boulder fields, where if you strike the rock with a hammer, certain rocks will make a melodic tone, a ringing sound. We were previously at a nearby boulder field known as Stony Garden, which is much less accessed by the public. But this is a very popular area for families to bring their kids. And you can bring a hammer, you can bang on the different rocks, and some of them will make a tone. Fascinating stuff. Well, I just spoke to a nice gentleman on the trail off camera, and he is a local resident of 40 years, and he said he wanted to come and check out the falls this morning just to see what they looked like because of all the rain and snow melt, how high they were flowing. So hopefully it should be cool.
So many awesome huge boulders and rock formations around here. I love this environment with these huge rocks. Very unique.
We can see the trail is very muddy, and you can hear the falls getting louder and louder as we approach. There's so much saturation of the ground right now that this stream has popped up out of nowhere, where normally this would be a completely dry trail, but it's just overflow from the creek. Going to carefully make my way down to the base of the falls down there. You can see that stream we just crossed is actually falling all over the cliff down there. We'll check that out too, but let's head down there now. With all of the moss and lichen and and certain types of plants that grow here. The microclimate is the closest you're going to get on the East Coast to what a temperate rainforest is going to look and feel like. Something like Olympic National Park in Washington, for example. Let's go check out that seasonal side waterfall that we crossed on our way down to the main falls. It's a beauty in its own right. This is amazing. This is an absolutely beautiful, wild and rugged scene here at High Falls. Most times of the year, this falls runs as merely a trickle. As that local resident confirmed with me, it is a raging river here right now. It's just a wild, beautiful sight. At this point now, I'm going to work my way back up to the main falls and try to get a few more good shots from the base of the falls. I could spend all day here though. It's beautiful. Something else there at the main falls. We're now above the main falls. That was simply gorgeous. That's not the traditional way of spending Christmas. But for me, that was a religious experience. That was a spiritual experience. Absolutely amazing. Okay, we're back on the trail now, and we're walking on the hillside above the creek, and this trail is going to loop us back to the parking lot. So it basically takes you to the boulder field, then takes you down to the creek, and then around the boulder field and back to the parking area. So it's a short little hike, but it's a nice one, especially today. Thanks for coming along on another adventure. That was an awesome, epic waterfall display down there at High Falls here at Ringing Rocks County Park in Bucks County. And it's time to go home and have some Christmas ham. And until next time, I'll see you on the trail. Gator out.